211, this is Reno Control. Tower reports you're clear to taxi.
Roger.
Airspeed indicates 250. Mach meter indicates 077. True airspeed 444 knots. Gloucester TR power.
Reno Control, this is Reno 11.
Check the circuit breakers.
Heading positive.
Lessinger.
Break out the emergency radio con.
Reno Control. We're transmitting 2430. Do you read? Reno 11, this is Reno Control. Read you loud and clear. What's the problem?
We've lost TR power.
Without TR, you can't switch fuel tanks. What's your status?
I'd estimate we have about 45 minutes left. Then we'll have to come down.
And without TR power, you can't get your landing gear down. Have you checked the circuit breakers?
Yes, sir. And we're checking the TR units in the wheel well. Up to now, it's all negative.
Now keep working on it. We'll get maintenance on the line and see if they can work out something. Meanwhile, I'll put field emergency on alert.
If you don't get TR power back, Captain, you're going to have to come in for belly landing.
Any other suggestions, Jim?
We just keep trying to trace that power loss down. We've got close to 45 minutes left. Then, if everything is still negative, we come down. Hard.
Thank you.
Reno Control, this is Reno 1-1.
Negative on the last check.
What's your kill situation now?
With all the gauges inoperative, I can only guess, but I'd estimate about 15 minutes.
Captain, remain in your holding pattern at flight level 270. We'll be laying foam on runway
31 right. If we don't get that TR problem solved within the next 8 minutes, we're bringing you down.
Reno 1-1, roger.
Hi, Jimmy. Have a nice morning.
Yes, sir.
You know, I'm sorry you missed my first service. I worked pretty darn hard on that sermon.
Yes, sir. Well, I better get going now. Thanks for letting me take Lassie.
Jimmy, sit down for a minute, will you? You know, Jimmy, there's a lot of people that have far worse handicaps than yours. At least you have your mind. But you have to let God help you. Trust in Him.
If there really is a God, then why'd He make me this way?
Are you saying, if only you were whole, you'd believe?
I don't know.
Because you know what you mean. The easiest thing in the world for people to say is, quote, if only. But only God can say what's going to be.
Landing gear. He's got to make an emergency landing.
Now, like in your case, you're going to have to develop your resources from inside. And the way science is progressing these days, there's a good chance that you can be a pilot like your father. But, Jimmy, you have to believe in God. You have to trust Him.
Chaplain.
I'll be right back. Thank you, Sergeant. Hello? Oh, Gale. Yes, hello. He's right here with me now.
I just talked to Wing Command. Jim's plane is in trouble, and they're going to have to make a belly landing. I'll be on the observation deck at Wing Command. Can you keep Jimmy with you? There's no point in him knowing, not yet.
Well, yes, yes, of course, I'll do what I can, Gail. All right, fine.
Bad, isn't it?
Yes, Jimmy, it is.
His plane's in trouble. Where's my mom?
At the Wing Command.
I want to go there. She'll need me.
We'll go together.
How bad is it?
I don't really know. We'll get out there as soon as we can.
Mom. He can make it. Dad's the best pilot in the whole world.
He just knew, Gail.
Reno 1-1, this is Reno Control.
Runway 31 right is foamed and ready. You're clear to commence penetration and approach.
Visibility good. We start penetration 3 miles.
Clear to 5.
Visibility still good.
Reno 1-1, tower reports you're clear for emergency landing.
And good luck.
TR power.
4 minutes.
Lower the gear.
Roger.
Reno Control, this is Reno 1-1. We've got TR power. Landing gear is down.
Hey, good news, Reno 1-1. You're now clear to land on runway 31 left.
Yes, sir. We're coming home.
They're coming in on 31 left.
Let's go meet them, shall we?
Thank God you're safe.
I said a lot of prayers up there, honey. I guess you did, too. You know, it was really strange. We
lost TR power. Couldn't get anything to work. And all of a sudden, got power back. I guess all those prayers worked, didn't they, Chap?
Prayers, miracles. There's only one thing I know for sure, Captain. God is with us always.
Believe, Chaplain. Will you help me?
I hope you, Jimmy. But you've already done the most important part. You've opened the door to God.
Thank you.